There has been a big week for America's justice system. How badly are the courts being weaponized at the moment, in your view?
Yeah, well, there's certainly the perception they're being weaponized. It was a very novel legal theory. Even left-leaning CNN the New Yorker, which are, you know, no friends of Trump, said that this is kind of a Frankenstein case. It was made together out of different parts and pieces, and it was oddly functional, but it was designed solely for Trump. These types of cases have never been brought or done this way for anybody in any state. It was bespoke or custom-made for Trump, and that feeds into it kind of being unfair and that the system is out to get Trump. It's not like it was an even-handed justice system that went after and got a guy. It was more the Soviet style, show me the man and I'll show you the crime. So there was some surveys done by several American news networks, notably ABC, that showed that American confidence in the justice system has actually declined in the few days since the verdict.
Okay. John, good to see you. We'll chat to you again soon.